Hi, my name is Presley Kilburn, and this is my testimony. It all started when my mom and dad started taking me to church. At that age, I was kind of young, so I really didn't understand. I went to children's church a lot. We would sing songs, color pictures of God and Jesus. We would do worksheets. In children's church, we would do all kinds of fun things to learn about the gospel. We went to Duffy Church. We went there for a long period of time. Then we really didn't have a church to go to. Around Christmas, we found Peyton City First Baptist Church. We went to church on Christmas Eve. That night before we went to church, my mom sat down and read a story to me, my brother, and my sisters. I know that Jesus died on the cross to save me. He wants me to follow in the right path the same way as him. At VBS, Miss Diana pulled me out of our classes. She wanted to talk about me asking Jesus to come into my heart. I also prayed and I asked Jesus to forgive me. I want to thank Jonathan, Precious, my mom and dad, Mimi and my pap, and Miss Weber. I want to thank these people for helping me walk in the right path, for learning about Jesus and in Christ. I'm getting baptized today because I am a follower of Jesus.